happy to be here with these wonderful musicians. Danny Coots on drums. I'm sorry, were you in the middle of something?
Yeah, I was just smelling this. Somebody left this up here.
Excuses. All right, and Phil Flanigan on bass. Yes. So that was obviously a great old tune called After You've Gone, and now we'd like to do something called the Trolley Song.
Thank you.
before that was Fats Waller's Keeping Out of Mischief, and I really like stride piano, so obviously Fats Waller is one of my idols. And we would like to do, do we want to do?
Yeah, we do, sure.
Yeah. Oh. On the drums.
Oh, yeah.
We're all for that.
Yeah, sure.
Here's one by Fats Waller. Not one of his popular songs, but a stride display piece called The Minor Drag. Waller, James P. Johnson, the both of them were mentors for the great Duke Ellington. So here is a number that he wrote in 1928 called Black Beauty.
Thank you.
to try a duo on a piece called Harlem Strut by James P. Johnson. Oh, do you know it? You want to learn it? Okay, next time.
Well, I kind of know it.
So tonight we'll do a trio of this.
Well, you just stay close and you watch, boy. You sit right down here and we'll show you how to do it.
You can watch
my fingers.
We'll watch your fingers.
I washed my fingers.
I hope you washed them.
Wash my fingers? I'm sorry.
Yeah.
He did it.
Okay.
Innocence.
Worked on a project with a singer who wrote lyrics to all of these stride pieces, and her name is Lorraine Feather. And she asked for a boogie, so I wrote a boogie called Vive la Boogie Woogie, which we'd like to do now.
Thank you.
Is this a secret or something?
Yeah.
We're pretending to be discreet.
Yeah. Hard to do.
It's the one that goes like this.
Why don't we ask them? Shall we play Troublesome Ivory? Or shall we play Keep Your Temper?
Whatever. Oh, God.
What a choice.
Keep Your Temper.
Keep Your Temper.
Thank you.
and Phil Flanigan. I'm so happy to be here at this festival and to get to play with these greats. And
there's a guy doing pinafores back there.
Pinafores?
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Well, those are
and we have some CDs available. So, on your way out, you can sign up for my mailing list, which is free, or you can take a CD, which is a little bit more than free. And I send out a newsletter every 2 months to let you know about concerts. And speaking of concerts, there's one next Tuesday at Rossmore in Walnut Creek with Danny, and Phil didn't want to come.
Huh? Oh my God.
So it's,
I couldn't understand.
Well, yeah. Uh-huh. And so it's
a slave driver.
Oh.
Danny.
Is that the way he is? I suppose next he'll want to play the grand piano.
No, I don't think so.
No.
I think, hey, guys.
Sorry. Perfectly good at
anyway, it's this concert at Rossmore, and Danny Paolo and Marty Eggers will be there, and I'll be there too. So these CDs are available. There are some trio albums, some duo albums with Paolo and me, and the trio with Danny and a bassist named Jay Hungerford. So check those out if you feel like it, and thank you again so much for coming to my set, these guys, and for staying. Thank you. Thank you.